A minute 20. Alie-Cox, another big dunk to pull VCU within three.